the melodrama didn't wear me out on basketball. It just kind of made me aware of things that you don't really want to be put in these positions.
In Denver, all the talk centers around Carmelo Anthony. Will he stay or will he go?
There were times where it was tough, times when it was chaotic.
Obviously, after the trade, it became a lot easier to be around here, and you know, everybody's able to go forward because we knew what our future was.
On the first day of training camp, it is clear the Nuggets have a lot of holes to fill, and it's no secret that Nate wants out of Denver.
To lose him at this point, right before the season about to start, would be real tough for us.
You know, if we get Nate, you know, that helps us. But what if we don't get them?
What's the latest on Nene? This is one of the ones that he don't want it, like, hitting his snag, you know?
Well, it was tough at the beginning because for almost a week, we were waiting on Nene.
Hey, Nuggets fam. I'm back.
Everybody says they're going to have three superstars on three or four teams. Well, I'm not sure Denver's going to be one of those teams. So why should we build on that philosophy?
Get every loose ball, every rebound, every situation, put your energy on the court.
My philosophy is, why don't we go get a top 10 player at every position and have a top 10 bench?
And Fareed threw it down with one hand.
There's a lot of games in the NBA season. You got to play like you played tonight. You worked your tails off. Great job, man. Thanks for the win. Good start.
Our challenge is to beat Goliath.
Together, man. Together.